Hello. You join me at Doncaster Station. We're just waiting for this 0826 service to take us to Leeds. And today we'll be doing Kirkstall Ford, Leeds, and maybe Garforth and Morley. So the reason why I'm going to Kirkstall Ford Station is to catch the Sir Nigel Gresley 6007, which is on its way to this autumn scene gala. And there's also the Waverley Tour, which is operated by the West Coast Railways. So we're just going to board this train now and head to Leeds, outside the West Yorkshire Day Rider. So this will be valid on West Yorkshire lines. We made it to Leeds. Only here to change trains for the 0942 service to Kirkstall Ford. So got about half an hour. already here. It's not that nice. It is a 333. So we've got a fishbowl taking us to Kirkstall Port. So that's a leave until another 10 minutes. But we're going to head to the front now. We made it to Kirkstall Port Station. I'm here for the two special movements passing through the station. It's also got a freight train passing through in this station shortly. So we'll be here until them two special movements pass through the station. Alright, Sir Nigel mentioned he's chewing early, about 5 minutes. It's running about 5 minutes early, and the reason why it's doing up to last month, as there's a steam gala at the North Yorkshire Moor Railway. And that is the reason why it's going there. As it's a stewardess. So, would like to go to that steam gala. So, might go to it maybe. Right, since Sir Nigel's bus is gone, we're gonna wait for and have a special movement passing through here. It's not sure when, for another half an hour at 10:40. So I was just gonna wait for that. Not see the Sir Nigel, Gresley and the Dalesman railtour, which was a 37 and a 47 on the back. So it's tough and tell diesels all the way as far as Alley Field. So I'm just going to wait for our next train to Leeds. So we'll be filming at Leeds next and do traffic after that, as it's got a new footbridge over there. Then we'll then do Morley after that. So I'm just going to wait for our train now. Thank you. now made it back to Leeds station. I'm here for quite a few trains here today. So I'm gonna change my plan
a bit.
And then cancel the RFF and then gonna do another separate video. I'm just gonna see how long does it take from Leeds to Dalesman via both ways, and see which one's the quickest and which one's the slowest. So this will be a separate video on that one. So I'll talk to you later. When I get back, as I'm going to do Morley next after this. So I'll see you then. Thank you. just made it back to Leeds after we've done the Leeds to North Leeds via both ways. Now we're back to our railway journey. So we're gonna head to platform 13. That's our train is already waiting for us, and we're gonna go to Morley station. So let's go to the platform and put on train. We're at the new Morley station. The other one is just down there where the other platforms are. This is still half finished, as they are still building the list. And after all, in my last video on this, before I went away, they didn't have any bins, but now they do. All right, we are not long, so we get our train back to Leeds for the final time. So we get the train back to Doncaster at 16:21. Yeah, it's been fun. Also, doing West Yorkshire stuff again. Might do this again once the list is done and Light Rail Station is opened. And possibly hasn't got any sight left, as the White Rose station is almost completed. As I've seen on the 185, the platform level is almost done, and also the entrance is nearly done. So we'll be catching the 15:55 service back to Leeds, and it's going to be a pair of class 158s. So yeah, it is really fun catching Sir Nigel, Gresley and the West Coast Railway movement. Also, it was nice, right? Nice fun to have a nice day out at Leeds area. So yeah, enjoy your leisure when in that to Leeds. Morley. So if you liked this content,